Hey there, Bloomers and friends. It's Rev Kev coming to you from the site of the Art Show Benefit this weekend. Dwayne Cox has generously offered to Bloom and to Interfaith Ministries worldwide, Spiritual Center worldwide, and to the USO the proceeds from an art sale of the work of his wife, Reverend Devona McLaughlin Cox. And Russ and I are here at the location. We've just been having a meeting that included the Interfaith folks and Dwayne and Stafford from Bloom and Susan Jakubowski from Bloom, and we know there's going to be other volunteers through the weekend. We're all getting together to try to make sure that this is a good event for us. So we're going to go walk over right now and just look in the garage where a lot of the art is cataloged. And then as we go along, my sign is pointing the right way. We're actually going that way. We come upon Dr. Sharon Stroud. I don't mean to interrupt, but just Sharon, yes. And Brett are here. Hello. Dr. Sharon Stroud is leader of Interfaith Spiritual Center worldwide, and Brett is the guy that's working real closely with Stafford from Bloom on all of the artwork and so forth. So we're really happy to be collaborating with you.
It's been a wonderful collaboration. It's a great experience. Feel a real oneness and connection with Bloom in the desert. We're thrilled.
Thank you. We are too. So come on, Russ. We'll just take a look here quickly. You can just see here for the moment that a lot of artwork is stacked up. Stafford and I'm going to leave this sign here now. Stafford and Brett have been, I'm not going to move anything because it'll fall, have been categorizing all of this. Come on over here. I don't know if you can see here are some of the pieces, beautiful horses, landscapes, this beautiful piece that you've seen in Bloom Notes thus far, or in some of the other locations. Here's another seascape, but all of this artwork is what's going to be available on Saturday. Here are some more watercolors. All of this has been cataloged and is ready and available on Saturday. We're going to go in here through the house. And you can see that mid-century modern open house is really good. Here is Dwayne. Dwayne and Susan are here just having a little chat after our meeting. And this is just the living room area of the home that'll be open. And out through here is where the sale is going to be happening. The guys are setting up one of the tents here. These are the Bloom canopies. I don't know if you can see that, Russ. Setting up one of the Bloom canopies. This actually is the first canopy that Bloom ever had when we were outside at Palapas in order to give us a sense of, in order to give us protection from the sun and from the rain and all that sort of thing. So it's really neat to see that being used again. I am moving around here because I'm not sure. Are we looking okay in the sun? We're looking all right? All right. This space out here, the whole area, and maybe Russ can get a pan after I'm finished, but the whole area is where the sale is going to be on Saturday. We hope that you can be here from 1 to 5 and be a part of the fellowship and welcoming people as well as a part of the sale. And there's just some beautiful things that are available. So that's just a little bit of a look at what we're up to this weekend. Additionally, this weekend, Saturday night, Charlie Creasy and Richard Bentley are featured at the Desert Winds Freedom Band concert. We're looking forward to that. There is information in Bloom Notes. And also on Sunday afternoon, the recital of Elaine Wong Meyerhofer and Richard Bentley, at the recital that they're doing, which is taking place at the Michael H. Lord Gallery in Palm Springs. This is a wonderful weekend for Bloom. Be a part of our good times, our good energy, and our good success for the future. Hope to see you on any one of these events on Sunday morning. If you can't be with us in body, please be with us in spirit, and do keep us in your prayers. See you later.
bless the beast and the children. Give them shelter from a storm.
Shelter from the storm.
Keep them safe.